watch for the lights. Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Not sure whether dries or inters are faster. We're right on the crossover. There's static over the radio, say again. P10, you're in P10. Okay, gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. They're on old inters. Okay, the gap behind is 4.6 seconds. They're on old inters. Our gap to first place is 17.5 seconds. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time. 24 laps to go. We're looking at another 5, maybe 10 minutes of this rain. We're not certain which is the best tire right now, dries or inters. Gap to car in front is 5.1 seconds. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Pushing. We need to reduce the 5 second gap to the car ahead. aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Please overtake now, please push hard. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Affirmative, medium tires at the next stop. Can't take you right now. Pit in next lap. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out on track. Release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. The gap to the car ahead is 9.6 seconds. Our gap behind is 6.6 seconds. Radar suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. To the car in front is 8.9 seconds. They're on fresh hards. The time last lap was a 2.1.0. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. 10.4 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 37.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 10.4 seconds. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. There's a gap of around 10 seconds. Keep pushing. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Dries seem like the best tire for now. We'll be right back. The tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. Understood, copy that. The gap to the car behind is 4.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.9. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Tyre situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Thank you. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The car in front is 10.6 seconds. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 2 minute 7.4. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. you'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. Gap to teammate ahead is 4.4 seconds. Plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 5 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:47.1. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Front is 1.7 seconds. This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. Inters look like the best tyre for now. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This rain is going to keep getting heavier for the next 15 minutes at least. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. They're on old Inters. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:47.6. We're slower by 9/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. You're in ninth. Ninth position. Gap to car in front is 2.8 seconds. They're on old inters. The gap behind us is 14.5 seconds. They're on old inters. Okay, gap to leader, 20.0 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Just three laps to go now. Three laps. Is 5.4 seconds. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Gap to the car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on old inters. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:46.6. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, gap ahead is 3.5 seconds. Gap to car in front is 3.5 seconds. They're on old inters. Their tyres are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:46.6. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race.